Are you ready?
Ready, steady, off you go.
My name is Nikhil Dally, and I'm the principal of the Stepping Notes Music School. Stepping Notes is a music curriculum which I developed myself for children aged 2 to 8.
Emma was 2 when she first came to Stepping Notes. You've enjoyed it all the time, haven't you?
You want them just to love it and to feel it and it to be part of their life. And that for me is what Stepping Notes is like.
I like the fact that I could join in, and she liked that as well, and we like it that we do it together, don't we? It's our mummy and fear time, isn't it?
I think the mixture of the Dalcroze and the Kodály get the best of each world, and I think the quality of Nikhil's teaching and understanding of children's involvement of music is absolutely exceptional.
He taught them to read and write music without them actually ever realising.
He does it by using animals and toys, which is fantastic, which gets it into our head.
Well, there's always a story which really sort of captures their imagination. So the children, they never have time to do anything but concentrate.
The use of colours, the use of instruments, the use of games and moving around.
One thing that sets Stepping Notes apart from other schools, I think, is Nikhil.
I don't think I've ever experienced a teacher like Nikhil. I think he has a unique style.
So I think he's highly respected.
Nikhil is a fantastic teacher. He works wonderfully with the children.
Sometimes he can be fun, sometimes he can be strict, and sometimes he can just be normal.
He's so passionate about getting music out there for everyone to enjoy.
She sings in the shower, she sings her way through sentences that are just spoken sentences, but she chooses to sing them.
Do re mi.
Do re mi.
She'll tell people to how to count rhythms, and she's only 4 now. And she had a go on my friend's piano the other weekend and actually pulled out a tune. I'm sure it's all down to what she learns here.
We're always finding ourselves singing Stepping Notes songs at some point.
Squirrel sits up in his tree, only once more nut has he.
Let us go, you and me, with a sack full for his tea.
Susu la la, susu me.
My name is
when I am king, diddle diddle, you shall be queen.
Oh, would somebody like to buy something at the market today? Raise your hand if there's something you'd like to buy. What would you like to buy, Harriet?
Sausages.
Excellent, really.
My favourite song was Little Miss Miss.
Tell me.
The train song.
Yeah, my favourite song, train song. I'm riding the new river train. Choo-choo, that's my favourite.
It is not a traditional approach to teaching music, but it seems to be an all-encompassing approach.
I would really recommend it to everyone.
Meeting Nikhil and having the experience of Stepping Notes has changed our family life, so we are eternally grateful for the experience.
I'm really inspired every time I come, and I think this little one likes it as well.
What is good about it?